How's the flight?
It's good.
Yeah?
Quick.
It's the shortest flight.
I brought this neck pillow from Thailand, and I brought it on this trip. I always thought, like, I'll never do that. I hope you have a neck pillow.
I don't. I don't have one.
I buy one.
You're in Paris and you need a croissant. Tonight we go to Cucinelli, where it kind of kicks off all of the pitti and men's fashion week, if you will, in Italy. So probably a couple hundred people will be there. Sitting all alone, mouth full
of gum, in the driveway.
Yeah. Yep. My friends aren't far, in the back of my car, lay their bodies. Where's my mind? Where's my mind?
Hello, sir. Good to
How
see
are you.
You've been well?
Yeah, you're great. Where's my mind? Maybe it's in the gutter where I left my lover. What an expensive thing. My V is warm and dear. Thought that I'd do better. But now I got a bellyache.
All right, everybody, we're wrapping up day one at Pitti. For us, we always start Pitti with Brunello Cucinelli dinner, which is amazing that we're always invited to that and we're able to go every single year. So tonight was like every other time we've been to it. Amazing, tons of gratitude and seeing old friends from the industry, seeing all of our American friends, the stores that are like ours. So we had a really great day, really looking forward to hitting the ground running tomorrow morning. And we're going to vlog all day and tell you guys everything that we've seen. So we hope you stay tuned. Thanks.